You might know my hot swappable hotend design for 3D printers. I explained it in my previous videos. I have it here on a 3D printer. What we're looking at now is the hotend parking array, which I actually designed before designing the hotend. These are all parked hotends. They would stay here until they're needed. I'll just hide them for a moment. Some of these stations currently levitating here can preheat hotends, and one of them could be an entire extruder for purging. And this arm can move the hotends like so and rotate into place to load and unload. And this should work on most printers. One thing to solve next are the tubes dangling at the top. And there are some downsides. The device extends towards the front the more hotends you have, and there's less room for the time-lapse slider I'm working on. But I'm pretty happy with how it looks so far. Stay awesome!